A very warm welcome to one and all. We are Cognitionists. Our project, Aqua Apparatus, conservation of cultures in agri and fishery, small land, less water, great culture. We are from Amrita Vidyalayam, Ettimadai, and I am Murtala S.
I am Manoranjani Ra.
And we usually water the plants that are kept in pots like this.
We have this small plate under it, where the extra water after irrigating the plants gets collected. So this is how. When we water the plants through this way, the water after irrigating the plants gets down, being collected in this plate.
This water is usually thrown away as wastewater and gets depleted.
So here is our mechanism in which we can conserve this water which is turned away as wastewater. So, in today's world, where the land is getting depleted and water is getting degraded, here is our mechanism to resolve these two problems in agriculture and make agriculture go in a better way. Here is our model. When we water the plants through this pathway, it reaches the first layer of the plants through the pipeline.
After the first layer of the plants gets irrigated, the extra water after irrigating this first layer moves down to the next layer of the plants, as you can see here. And consequently, this layer after getting irrigated, the extra water moves down to the third layer.
So finally, when the third layer of the plants gets irrigated, the extra water from this layer moves down to the pisciculture medium where it has been constructed beneath all these three layers.
As you can see, the pisciculture medium is getting filled with the water after irrigating this third layer. This water is actually the extra water. As you can guess, here in the pisciculture medium, we have these fishes growing and being bred for sale in the market. Here in the pisciculture medium, the water gets mixed with the ammonium salts produced by the fishes as excreta. This is actually when this water gets mixed with the excreta of the fishes, ammonium salts are produced, which is actually a very good natural manure for the plants. Here again, the water is not wasted at all. The water from this pisciculture medium is being supplied to the plants that are in the farm field. This water can also be made in a cycle to supply water to the plants that are in the first layer again, or it can even be used like this to supply water to the plants in the farm field. Hence, this is our model.
Let's look into some of the important points of this project. Number one, scientific principle. Scientific principle involved here is, in the fish tank, they have fishes which excrete their excreta. This excreta has ammonium salts in this. When this ammonium salt is, when it is getting mixed with the water, this water can be released out to the farm, to the farm field as a natural manure. There arises a question: when the amount of ammonium salt is increased, what can be done? Yes, that can be diluted. Number two, solutions. In this civilized world, we have land degradation and water depletion. These problems can be solved using this process. Number three, applying in the practical life, we have a construction of wire meshes. Say for example, we are doing this in a 2500 square feet area. This can be in the three layer. In the first layer, we can have plants which require many amount of sunlight, and in the second layer, we can have plants which does not require that much amount of sunlight, and in the third layer, we can have some greens. This much cost about 4 to 5 lakhs for 2500 square feet area. As we are doing pisciculture also, we can also earn income through this.
Therefore, we can say that our project is a ready available remedy if it's implemented to the problems such as land degradation, water depletion, where the land and water both are getting decreased in the amount in today's world, as well as this is a solution to the problem of biomagnification. where we doesn't use any chemical fertilizers in our processes, since natural manure is produced in the cycle and is being used up in the cycle as well. And even we can use cocoa pit in place of sand here in our cycle to make the stability possible. Nature serves humanity when humanity serves nature. With this beautiful quote, coming into our conclusion, we, the children of Mother Earth, have the responsibility of preventing land, soil, water depletion. So here's our model, there is mechanism which can be a complete ultimate remedy for all these problems. Thank you. Thank you.